They're rocking here at Joe Louis Arena for game two. Here's Bud Lynch.
Non-uniformed, active military and veterans, we keep your hats on during the military salute. The U.S. National Anthem, singing the Red Wings' own Karen Newman.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
And our goaltenders for game two, soon to be 21-year-old Steve Mason, 30 saves in his Stanley Cup debut, 2-3-1 this season, including game one against Detroit. He's making a 15th consecutive start. Chris Osgood, the winningest playoff goalie in Red Wings history, picked up his 60th playoff victory all time. Some spectacular saves among his first period stops on Thursday. This game is available in crystal clear high definition on Fox Sports Detroit HD, sponsored by Comcast. Dave Jackson wears number 8, Kelly Sutherland. There he is, number 11, and it's a sellout crowd for game two, just as we had in game number one, as the Red Wings start Henrik Zetterberg in the middle with Dan Cleary and Johan Franzen. A change for the Jackets up front with Freddie Modine, up with Rick Nash and Manny Malhotra.